We're given a coordinate in Cartesian coordinates of 3y, and we're told that in polar coordinates, this is equal to r and 60 degrees.